So we're gonna go a quad pad. One shoulder, so just trying to really isolate a quadrant from whichever side you're going to reach under on. So we'll do that now. So drawing everything up tight, trying to activate that spiral line on the front side, open all that tissue up on the back side. And then from there, we're going to kick this leg back as a slider. Continue pushing the back of this arm for support. So the bottom side that's rolling, that's actually wedging into the ground. And you'll feel that when you give that kick back into the floor, it should open up that posterior serratus tissue. So that is activating here. And then we're going to, again, that neutral spine as usual, drawing out as far as we can into abduction. Now continue that pressure into the ground, driving back to center. It's tough to do. Make sure nothing's breaking down. Awesome, good. Pause there. Now this time we're going to lead with that heel a little bit more. So you don't want that femoral rotation, so that thigh bone to rotate with you. You want to stabilize that, like it's got a light on the end of it, staying neutral. Pull back tight. A little higher right there. Watch that. Hip line's going to start dropping as you fatigue, so just stay strong through there. Good. Perfect. All right. Tough. Okay, that one's done. Done. There is one. That one's done. Okay, let's get. Leave that one. Okay, let's grab lateral lunge cable row.